2,000 kilometers off the southeast coast of mainland Africa lies the island of Mauritius, small in area but exceptionally rich in tourism resources. The World Travel Awards has rated Mauritius as the best honeymoon destination. Nature lovers and sports fans alike find paradise in this island.
Mauritius has abundant tourism resources. Traditionally, visitors come from West Europe. But recently, the industry is looking for expansion in new markets, especially China.
So since 2011, we have been diversifying into the Chinese market. So we need to be more aggressive. And also, every year, we will go into new cities in China. For example, so far, we have been doing marketing in Shanghai, in Beijing, in Guangzhou, but also, as from next year, we will also target Chengdu. But I forgot to say that we have started also Shenzhen. So next year it will be Chengdu.
Before 2011, 75% of Mauritius tourists were from Europe. But the number of Chinese tourists has been growing rapidly. In 2005 to 2010, there were around 5,000 to 7,000 Chinese tourists each year. But as from 2011, the number starts to rise. In 2011, it was 14,000. In 2012, 21,000. And by 2013, the number doubled to 42,000. This year, the island is expecting at least 70,000 Chinese tourists. Mauritius hotel industry is also looking forward to that boom. Beachcomber, a Mauritian hotel group, believes a surge of Chinese tourists can boost their occupancy rate. And they say they are ready to make the Chinese tourists feel at home.
We started in China 2 years ago. We had studied the back of the house, what we call the back of the house of the hotel, which is, the staff here, the document, like the brochures, like the website. All things has to be worked out in the kitchen, the food, the chef and things like this. So we had to work out on these first to adapt ourselves to the Chinese guests when they come across here.
Tourism is already the third pillar of the Mauritian economy, representing 6.9% of its GDP. The country is expecting to increase that share, and the Chinese market they hope will be the right direction to look at. Sunland, CCTV, Le Monde Peninsula, Mauritius.